Former state police superintendent is set to hold his first major fundraiser tomorrow. Brendan Doherty is now a candidate for Congress, and he is scheduled to hold a fundraiser tomorrow night in East Providence. Doherty, should he win a primary, would challenge Congressman David Cicilline next year and is running as a Republican. Former Governor Donald Cicchieri will be a special guest at the event.